Hi. In this video, we will talk about a new script that will help the user to copy and paste objects between Mac scenes. Because, as you know, in Macs you cannot copy and paste objects between opened Macs files. So first we will demonstrate how it works. I have two opened Max files, one that you see here and one here. It's empty. So here I will select a few objects, right click, copy objects. Now I will go here and I will choose paste. As you can see, I will do another test, delete those, choose, let's say, these objects, copy, then paste. Basically what this does, it's not using the operating system buffer or anything. It's kind of a quick merge internally. It's a quick merge, and but without any prompts for any duplicated names or materials. I want it to be just like a copy paste. In case there is a conflict in objects names or materials, in case of the object names, if the coming object has the same name as an object in the open scene, the coming object will be renamed automatically. Same thing for materials. The coming material will be renamed. Sorry. This script can be downloaded from the description area under the video. It should work unless you have some permission problem, but it can be easily solved. What this tool does the first time you use the copy tool, a new subdirectory will be created in the Mac system files. In the autoback, I choose the autoback folder, a subdirectory called copy paste will be created, and inside that there will be a max file that will contain the copied objects. Every time you use the copy function, this file will be updated. So you don't have to worry that your hard disk will be full of copied object. It's the same same max file that will be updated to reflect the currently copied objects. So we will do another test. As you can see here, we have two objects. Basically they have the same name, but now this one is called egg 001, this one egg 002. Same thing for this box, it has a material. I will copy it. And paste it. I will move it a little. Now I will paste it again. It doesn't give me the duplicated material warning, but what it does, this first one will have a material named material 1, the second one will have a material 25. So it will use the incoming material for this coming object, and the material will be renamed. It's very useful tool. It saves you lots of time when you want to bringing objects from other scenes. I will do some other tests here. Copy, paste. And basically that's it. If you like to know how to install a macro script, there is a video in the same playlist that teaches you how to do that. After installing, you can create buttons for it, but I prefer to make it look like a real copy paste, so I just add it to my quad menu. After installing the script, you can go to customize user interface. You can go to toolbar, create a new toolbar, and drag the script to it, but I prefer to add it to my quads. So in the quads I should look in the category for Miri tools. Here, when you install the script, it's a one file, but here you will have two tools. So I've chosen here the transform, and I clicked and dragged the two scripts under the clone. You can put them anywhere you like, doesn't matter. Or like I said, you can go to toolbar, create a new toolbar, and drag those two scripts, two tools to it. So I hope you like this script and this video, and thank you for watching.